Tonight is a historic night. Alberto El Patron's first match in Lucha Underground.
I want Tejano.
It does sound like great main event.
Oh, and Alberto showed up to a hero's welcome. It was Tejano that spoiled the party. So a modicum of redemption for Al Patron. Referee's gonna throw this match out.
Remember what I've taught you. The art of war. War is based on deception. Let's execute our plan to fruition.
If you really want to prove to me that you're a worthy competitor, you will have a rematch with Angelico. And I'm gonna put Son of Havoc as a guest referee.
He pulled her out of the way. I think the fix is in. Oh, that was intended for Havoc. And Helico is victorious.
Luis doesn't look happy.
Cage, you have everything I want in my champion. But technically, Puma's is still champion. Next week, if you beat him, then you will be next in line for a title match.
Live to fight another day.
Did Konnan just hand Cage a championship match?